usually it's people who are unfortunately in the low-income group that don't have coverage, and many times they go without. This is not only a cost to our economy, but it's also a cost to our social benefits. For over 20 years, I have helped aging Canadians with their health as a pharmacist here in the Waterloo region. My experience with day-to-day struggles of an aging population has shown me firsthand how Canada is changing. The Liberal Party understands this transforming landscape, and in government, we will adopt new and necessary changes that will ensure aging Canadians are cared for today and for tomorrow. I personally support and will push for a universal pharmacare program that provides essential medication to all Canadians, no matter their age.